That sound just makes your skin crawl. And that is the sound of thousands of bees outside of a Gilbert family's home. They're swarming right outside the front door.
Watching this video, this is just, I'm getting a panic attack even seeing this. Yeah. The family was pretty much trapped inside. You couldn't leave your front door with that, causing a ton of trouble for delivery drivers as well. Spencer Blake, he went to give us a closer look.
This is what gave Kelly Harper dozens of notifications from her security camera overnight.
When I checked the cameras, I literally could not even see my front porch. It just seemed like there was just so many, like thousands of them.
This swarm of bees seems pretty content on settling right next to her front door.
Well, to me, I'm looking at an area 3 feet. It looks like a bad paint job with texture because there's so many of them.
A couple of delivery drivers apparently couldn't believe what they saw either. This guy from FedEx dropped off a package, looked closer, and then walked and eventually ran away. A UPS driver had to think twice about where to leave his package.
I was speechless. My heart was like pounding so much. I just couldn't even, I was afraid to even go to the door.
Kelly's 19-year-old son Austin was basically trapped inside all day, could only get to us for an interview after jumping the back fence.
It's a double quarantine. Really can't go anywhere. And really just can't do anything.
Now this is obviously something you don't have to tell us twice to keep our distance from, but now the Harpers have a new problem. They told their property management company about it, and they were gonna send someone out to take care of the bees. Well, the Harpers found out it was an exterminator. Now they're waiting to see if instead they can find someone to come and remove the bees without killing them.
My concern is that they're gonna actually set up a nest here and that the queen will stay. I'm not very knowledgeable about bees, but I'm worried that it can go to the next level.
We spoke with experts at Mountain View Pest Control. They say it is swarming season. There's a possibility the bees will fly away on their own in the next day or so, but if they start building honeycomb in the walls or if they're Africanized, then the Harpers have more to worry about with the pollinators on their porch.
Thousands and thousands of bees.
In Gilbert, Spencer Blake for Arizona's Family.